Hello guys, my name is Julia Wright and this is my cooking channel. I'm sorry guys, but I haven't created the name for this dish, but I can describe it in a few words. Chicken, mushroom, white wine. So if you will get any ideas how we can name this baby, just write me down below this video in comments and let's get started. So today we'll be using chicken, flour, mushroom, white wine, pepper, sunflower oil and salt.
So first we need to do is to cut off a smaller piece of chicken fillet and to cut a big one into 5 smaller stripes. Take a plastic bag and place your chicken in it. Pour out your flour and start to shake until all chicken will be covered with the flour. Now we need to slice our mushrooms. Get your frying pan. Pour 3 tablespoons of oil and place your mushrooms there. Fry them until they turn golden and then move them into the plate. 2 tablespoons of oil again and time for chicken to be cooked. If you still have flour in your plastic bag, just pour out it into the plate with mushrooms. Chicken should be fried 1 minute from each side. When chicken is done, place your mushrooms into the frying pan where you have your chicken. Pour out 200 ml of white wine. As usual, add some salt and pepper. Cover the pan for 15 minutes. That was supposed to be the end of this video, but I decided to show you how I served this meal. So, watch! I cooked noodle nest according to the instructions. Then covered the baking dish with a foil and transferred my nests into it. Made a hole in the middle of the nest and placed a piece of chicken in it. I placed mushrooms on top. And at the end, I placed sliced tomato and set my dinner to the preheated oven for 15 minutes. When meal was done, I added some green onion, parsley, and little pieces of mozzarella cheese. Enjoy! Don't forget to sum this video up and save this yummy recipe on your social media wall, and I'll see you later!